NFL owners announce huge new rule to furious NFL players. Eagles star responds in sickest way possible. Anyone who thought an NFL boycott wouldn't do any good is having crow for dinner tonight. As of today, the NFL and their commissioner, Roger Goodell, plan to get serious about saving the league from the massive backlash that Americans have doled out to them. All this was a result of the absurd disrespect that the players in the league have shown the national anthem and the flag it represents. CNBC had to report that they are feeling the squeeze that you and I and every other freedom-loving American can put on them with our boycott of their anti-patriotic shenanigans. The NFL will discuss in an upcoming meeting the nationwide dispute over whether players must stand during the national anthem, Commissioner Roger Goodell said in a copy of a memo obtained by CNBC. In the memo sent to NFL teams, Goodell said the league must move past this controversy and that this has to be done in a collaboration with its players. What would have been great would be if they'd had the patriotism to move past this controversy by stopping it in its tracks. The first time it showed up, however, that's not what pushed them to action. The people of America putting a dent in their bottom line is what finally pushed them over the edge. Goodell and his compatriots see their tenure running the league into the ground if they don't stop this madness. Building on many discussions with clubs and players, we have worked to develop a plan that we'll review with you at next week's league meeting, Goodell said in a Tuesday memo. While he said the plan would include continued dialogue and promoting the work of its players on key issues, Goodell didn't provide further details on what the proposed plan would entail. The NFL commissioner said that the league believes everyone should stand for the national anthem. Goodell said the NFL also care deeply about our players and respect their opinions and concerns about critical social issues. Every American should care deeply about whether we have the right to peaceful protest. That was never the issue at hand. The issue was that the NFL tried to dupe veterans, their families, and many others who would never willingly spend a dime supporting the Black Lives Matter movement or anything adjacent to it into supporting businesses, the teams who give a national platform to that protest. And since every team is a business, they're allowed to require their employees to do whatever they please while on the job. And if the employees don't like it, they're allowed to quit. Not all the players want to respect that natural order of things, though, Fox News reported. One Philadelphia Eagle player who has made it abundantly clear that he never plans to show respect to the national anthem again, no matter what the league or his teams says. Philadelphia Eagles defensive back Malcolm Jenkins said Monday he would defy a rule that would prohibit him from protesting during the national anthem, even if it meant he would not play. I would still do it, Jenkins says. I mean, I've been that committed to it because that decision is not mine. I made the decision a year ago that I was going to use my platform in a way to create positive change both on the field and off the field, and having someone tell me I couldn't do that simply because you know a president or your bottom line is getting ready to be affected, that wouldn't deter me. NBC Sports Philly, Malcolm Jenkins has strong response to Jerry Jones, says he'd demonstrate during anthem even if team owner forbid it. I think we've made that very clear that what we are demonstrating about has nothing to do with the flag, but everything to do with social injustice, racial inequality, and the things that you know Jerry Jones and other owners who are making statements have yet to address, he said. Jenkins and all of the other politically correct anti-American players might just get the chance to see if their teams like them or their bottom line better because the president isn't pleased with the disrespect and wants to do something about it. He tweeted on Tuesday that he's considering pushing for a change in tax law that could take away the NFL tax breaks that total over $1 billion. Donald Trump's tweet, "Why is the NFL getting massive tax breaks while at the same time disrespecting our anthem, flag, and country? Change tax law." There's no such thing as an irreplaceable person or player. And if you don't believe us, just go talk to the still unemployed Colin Kaepernick, the player who started it all. If pure social justice warrior complaining could have gotten someone hired, it should have been their buddy CK. The fact of the matter is, the players in the NFL overestimated the loyalty of their fans. They thought they could push the envelope and get away with it, but they were wrong, as is evidenced by the boycott. They thought we couldn't go without our Sunday football, but we just took naps instead. They thought we wouldn't leave them for another sport. And the National Hockey League is glad we did. Americans might chalk a lot up to freedom, but not this. You get life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. But you can pursue it on someone else's dime if you plan to disrespect the flag. Absolutely. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.